Huh.
Dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. You want something to eat? These are some pretty tough customers. Be careful.
I can eat a horse.
How are you today? Thank you.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same. Oh, hey, it's y'all. Boys, still hunting the good hunt?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Thank you.
Would hate to try and pull off a road trip like this in some old jalopy.
Oh yeah, that would definitely. Be cramped my style.
We can't.
Time you made some headlines.
Rather be in the obituaries. What's the forecast?
Clear skies? With the temperature rising.
Nice.
I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Here we are.
We made it.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry. Welcome to Golden Keep.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order. You do know this is a restaurant. No end of headaches, this lot. Much obliged. We have a sumptuous selection. Remember, safety first.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Welcome back. Making quite a name for yourself. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Here is the local lineup. Thank you for your patronage.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Just like my father's stories about the big road trip.
Even the cars that... Same.
I think the...
A feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work.
How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
The salary ain't gonna earn itself.
Huh.
Out of service indeed.
Not a ship in sight. What gives?
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure.
The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
This bites.
Whew, he's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Buddy? What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.